Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 10 of Solo Leveling. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Right. Well, damn. Yeah. Okay, one, I'm not surprised that she decided to retire. It's just, I think I was expecting a lot more out of her, but I felt like character-wise, she was not going to, like, literally last in it, especially with the last moment of. Before this situation, these last two episodes, it was the episode before everybody met up again, she had, like, a breakdown, and so it's just like I can't see you like literally being in this show anymore, character wise. Like, and I get it, I feel for her. Is this your guild? Your strike team? Did you make sure to literally get good background checks on everybody? There's nothing wrong with that. We're just asking, damn. Yes. Yeah, you're gonna wear that. Yeah, they'll be fine. Because she had a raid. It makes me kind of wonder why she needs the money. Oh no, they're done. Not a meal? Damn, babe. Maybe you should just continue going until you're like S rank at least. Oh. Job change. Right. And now this most recent. Can't be here. Yeah, it's fine. But like y'all ain't doing it. Okay. Ooh. It's business. Woo! I don't know. Sure, we can say that. Okay, I mean, one, that was a really smart move, but kind of reckless at the same time because if Homeboy ends up saying anything about it, oh yeah, he dead. But once again, I feel bad for what's her face because she's retiring, but I get it. I think that is the best decision for her at the end of the day. Now, everybody who they've all scouted for this strike team, they get 9 mil every time they meet up. I would not be complaining about. I'm like, go ahead and do all. Just make sure I get my coin and my money, and I'll be putting that in my. I'll be dividing that ish equally so that I know how much going in my check-ins, how much ain't going in my savings, and I'll be like, look, I can buy myself a goddamn house, like shit, or a really good penthouse apartment or a really good townhouse, like girl. The things I would do for that, like, bruh, If you had the chance, oh my God. But the fact is that still, what's his face's brother is after him after the current situation of him killing his brother. Once again, still not surprised about that. We all kind of knew that was gonna happen, but. All I say is watch it back. Watch your back when it comes to like every freaking person that he talks to because you don't know what people are capable of at the end of the day, regardless and such. And he might, I don't think Jimmy was gonna be like with the wrong crowd because hey, he's a real good kid at the end of the day and he knows what the hell he's doing and shit. But one wrong move and then you're screwed. So I don't know. I'm a little skeptical about that, but hopefully, not too bad. Praying that it's not too bad. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 10 of Solo Leveling. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Magic Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 11. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.